Resident Evil.
Umbrella facility. Please advise.
Roger, Echo 6.
Your mission is recon and information retrieval. See if you can locate a command center of some sort.
Thank you. also a pioneer in biological and genetic research. As one of Umbrella's specialized researchers, you will be working extensively with our T-virus. This groundbreaking virus can be used to create bioorganic weapons as varied as our client's needs. The MA-121, the T-103, and the new TO2 Nemesis are just a few of our cutting edge
tools. Command, here's the facility schematic you asked for.
Roger, Echo 6. Schematic received.
So the T-virus started this outbreak, and the G-virus could make it much worse.
Affirmative. We need a sample of that G-virus. Check that BOW programming lab. It's our only lead.
Thank you.
have we here?
Let me help.
She's got the G-virus.
Bollocks. We could have done with finding that out before.
You have to find Sherry. But first, stop the programming sequence before it's finished. We don't want that tyrant after.
Thank you.
got to disable their forward operating base located at the P-12A waste disposal facility, known as the Dead Factory. Make your way there and neutralize all Umbrella forces present.
Yes, come on.
Thank you.
cops. Welcome to the Dead Factory, Umbrella's biologic reclamation facility. Let's try a little experiment, shall we? Let's see how long it takes my BOWs to tear you all limb from limb. This should be fascinating.
Patch you up.